Hey guys, Quad here.
And the farmer.
And today we'll be back with Starbound. Like, well, at least I hope you know what you're watching. That'd be a bit strange if not. As everyone can see except the farmer, I have expanded the ship, and now farmer will be able to see as he is beaming over.
Permission to come aboard?
That's what I just said.
Oops. Too late. I'm on my way. Wow.
Again, I didn't just say that.
Huh? Good. I don't...
Why'd you vanish?
I can't help but notice. I don't... Really? You spit me out? I didn't... Wow. Okay.
You're invisible.
Try that again. No, I'm not there. Good thing. I think I know now why people don't generally see my screen. Because if you could see the so-called ship I'm in, well, it really pales in comparison to the... Like, it's about... It's nothing. It goes, my ship actually goes from about this little chamber here. Actually, that's the original ship, isn't it? Right there. Wow.
Nope.
You've really expanded things.
I have actually built up here as well. This part was on the original ship, and the cockpit has been expanded. Down here is my quarters.
Mm-hmm. The first room is usable. Hey, you want to come to my ship for a minute? Come on.
Why?
Want to see?
No.
Well, let's show them my ship. Come on. What? Oh,
we've already seen it.
Never mind.
Don't worry. Up here.
Yeah, it's pathetic.
Is the over here is the crafting room, as you can see. Up top is the engine room with an airlock in case you need to get to the exterior of the ship.
Wait. Are you carrying a guitar?
That's a sledgehammer.
And are you
used to break bones.
Something just went in my ear.
That's my airlock. It's telling us that there's no oxygen. We're all gonna die.
Oh. Permission to leave the ship. Oh, good, thanks. You want to warn me next time? So,
no warning. Attack? And if you follow me.
No, I have no intention of doing that.
Follow me to the main hall.
Okay.
Wait. Do you have any red petals by any chance?
Red petals. I have no idea, but I'll look at my inventory for something that's red and we'll go from there. Red petals. Alright. What would they be under? Miscellaneous blocks, objects,
items.
Food.
Holy crap, I have all kinds of items actually. I should probably go store some.
Hey, wait now. How many would you need?
One.
You're in luck, I have one.
Perfect!
What do I do?
Gimme.
Here. Last time I did this, I ate it. What do? How do I drop it?
You can't eat petals, but hit Q when you're holding it. Pick it up and then hit Q.
I see. Did it work? There you go. It's on the ground.
Okay, just give me a second, pulling away some stuff quick.
Well, yeah. There's a fire on the ship. That is not
safe, it's for cooking.
I gotta tell ya. Yeah.
I can
really come a long way with...
Holy crap. I have the most amazing item ever here. Here, I have a gift for you in return.
Okay, for my pedal?
Take that. Okay. It's just behind you. Then tell me what it is.
What? Wait a minute, you're giving me a gift and you don't know what it is?
No, read it out loud. You'll get it. It's to the left a bit more. Just go left.
I'm trying, man. I'm trying. What do you got?
There. This?
What'd I do? What am?
That's in your inventory. See it? It's a food item. Read its name.
Okay, I have new food item of... Raw steak, maybe?
No. It's cooked.
No.
And it's fish.
Cooked fish?
Yes.
Oh. Can we have a timeout? This is great. Look at that. It is.
Can you toss me your shirt?
That's a strange request, but...
I need it for important science.
In exchange for the cooked fish? You so have a deal. Love cooked fish. A little story there for you. Look at my muscles. I'm big in space.
The item went in my inventory and it, like, actually flew off.
There's very strange things happening.
There you go. Take the shirt back now. Congrats. I gave you a red shirt.
Right on, so...
It slowly floated on the... That looked amazing on my screen. Do you like it, though?
Wait a minute. There's a pop-up that says you're going to die. What do you mean?
Let's find out later, but if you come down here, this is, as you can see... Take a guess. What room is this?
Storage
No.
Bedroom?
That's your room.
Sleeping? Mine.
Yes.
That's what I mean. It's all those
sorry,
things.
Sorry, I had to, it in. You have to come drop down here through this platform that I'm at. See?
Okay. Yeah.
Down in space drops through those.
I know. Whoa, hey, hi.
You're welcome to check the crates. I think I might have left some equipment in there. This used to be a storeroom, but then I realized that you need a room, so I refitted it.
Defector's mask. Ooh. Scouter's greaves. That's a grievously good idea.
I have to swear this isn't all just basically a way for me to A, give you equipment, and B, for you to have a place to actually stay now.
Huh. Well, I'm personally very happy to not have to be in that little piece of crap that's called a ship of mine. Really. Not very roomy.
Also, I should mention, the way I can customize my ships is via the Mad Tulip Space mod. Don't question the name. But it's a really neat mod which allows you to fully go and like explore these plant. Well, no, the you know what I'm trying to say. Poorly.
Yeah.
Anyways, we're flying currently over a dangerous, terrible planet. It's got 18 sols is how long its day is, and it's 3,000 sectors wide. That's blocks, if I'm correct.
Whoa, how, what, how long
I need to get, basically 18 sols. I think that's 18 minutes, I believe. It's got all kinds of dangerous weather, so that's why we're going there.
Yeah, apparently it has sols, too.
S-O-L-S.
Yep, sols. Gotcha.
You look kind of evil with that mask and dagger.
I know, I like it.
It especially doesn't help that you now wear a red shirt.
Well, I don't expect to be here for long, but I do expect to have fun while I'm here. Mwah-ah!
Anyhow, we'll be going down to the planet, and I have to mine some oil while you give me backup. I think there's some more stuff in there, by the way. I think there's a bow in there as well.
Oh, really? I didn't see one.
I believe it's in what... Keep an eye on the small crates as well. Take a quick peek through all those. Anyways, I should warn
maybe
you.
Maybe I didn't equip it yet.
Odds are that at least...
I have a silver pickaxe. So this dagger is much better, I take it, than my former broken broadsword.
Probably. Maybe? Check the stats. If you hover over it, it'll give you DPS. I think it's a one-handed weapon. Oh, yeah, the dagger's a one-handed weapon, by the way, as well. That means you can hold a second weapon at once. Right. Anyhow, I should probably give you the fair warning that odds are only one of us is coming back. Anyone want to take guesses on which one that is?
I don't know, but if I was colorblind, I'd enjoy it a lot more. Yeah, I don't see a bow. Nope, no bow. What's in my inventory? I don't know. Maybe, probably not. See, I have a sweater vest. Stylish bottoms.
Yeah, whatever. We'll do fine without it. Let's go!
What about this? Oh, great. The graduation flyer. Junk, really? Oh, I got a bow. There we go. Alright.
You might want to use that.
Now, does this... Yeah, of course I do.
It's a two-handed ranged
weapon. Now, the
weapon.
Trick... Let's see... Yeah, I'm working on it. Where does it tell you if it's two or one hand?
Up at the top. The dagger you have is one-handed, I should mention. It says it just above the icon of it on the display panel.
I gotcha. So should I keep my... Do I gotta actually unlock all these toolbars here?
What do you mean?
In the middle, they're locked? The...
Oh, no. Those are different modes for your matter manipulator. Specifically the paint and wire modules.
Right.
Anyhow, we're flying over a planet and we've gone a total of... Crap, I actually don't have my... 10 minutes without killing something. Let's fix that. I'm also going to have to pause to quickly fix something. Specifically my recording settings, I think I just showed everyone. I meant killing that, by the way, but anyhow... Are you ready to beam down? Because I'm beaming down.
Yes. Oh, okay, I'll see you there, I guess.
We simply need to gather some oil so I can get a new item, basically. Something that'll be required. Also, just beamed up immediately after, for some reason. Yeah, the, transporters
seems
are...
Seems to be a, transporter loop going on there, Captain.
Yeah, the transporters are...
Let's beam... down.
The transporters are a bit, damaged. Oh, crap. There is a giant bird trying to eat me. Which is not actually a sexual euphemism. I think we got it. This place is terrifying. Can you hold a flashlight since I have the better weapons right now? Also, I like the off-brand Terminator music that's playing for me.
Oh, wait. Can I hold a flashlight and hold the,
dagger, yes.
Alright, now we're talking. No time, huh? Well, time out. Sorry.
Got my mage dying down here. Yeah, that is so come Terminator on, music! Me. It's gonna make...
Oh, remember that. Anyway, I'm ready.
No, seriously, it's like Terminator music. You have to listen to this later.
Wait
it
a minute,
is
Terminator. What the heck? This is one crappy flashlight, dude. This is one dark. Ow!
Yeah, I forgot to mention this is an ultra dark planet.
Ah! Okay.
Oh crap, I accidentally dropped into something.
Probably in a lot of trouble here, so you know. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I feel it.
Flares will be useful here. Too bad I didn't bring any. Flares will be useful. Yar! Misa pirate. Misa also apparently Jar Jar Binks. Give me a moment to warp over to the outpost and pick up some flares. I'm kinda sad though. Now I don't have that knockoff Terminator music.
Not like that?
Come on! I'm dead. You know that, right?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm holding down the fort here. Well.
I should have enough money to buy a few flares, plus I do have torches as well.
Oh, I got a couple flares.
Flares are always helpful. Sure when they're not. Seventeen flares should do me. Alright, I'll start warping back. I hope this works. There we go. I'm beaming over to you.
Oh, I thought I changed. I was like, whoa.
Up here.
Yeah, I was gonna go get this.
No time for that.
No, you did it.
This what? There's nothing down there.
Dude, there's always something.
I see it's daytime now. Good thing I grabbed all those flares.
Yeah. Kind of dirty in it. Alright, I'm coming. I probably should explain to the viewers that... Oh, I got a white screen.
Don't worry, just don't click.
Snow White in the snowstorm.
Just don't go
never,
clicking.
Of course not. I didn't click. Don't you worry about me.
I just need to grab a little bit of oil. Oh, I found, ooh, tech cards, throwing axes, Molotov cocktails. Nothing to my nature.
That's fair.
Oh crap, I almost just fell to my death then. Yeah, those climbing ropes should be really useful here. Ooh, I see a little high-tech chest that usually has good stuff in it. And possibly drugs.
Yeah, it's good stuff, right? Don't you mind? Father, don't do drugs. Anybody. How about this fancy gadget rope there? What does that do?
It's a grappling hook, effectively. A one-use grappling hook. Remember how they used to work?
I like it, except for the one-use part. Yeah?
Yeah, but they're not very hard to make. You just need two plant fibers. Teleport coal, AA batteries, and some copper wiring. You can simply craft them, though, with just two plant fibers, which are literally everywhere. What is that? Darn, that's water. It said there was oil on this plant. I need the oil. Is he some sort of shadow creature? Holy crap, it is so... Oh, I think it's also passive, whoops. When you see a giant glowing shadow monster, you don't think it's friendly.
Oh, wait. Time out for hunger. Boy, that lasts a long time.
I found a little cavern I'm now trapped in. It's got a... Ooh, a pistol down here!
Well... Okay. Nice.
And a sledgehammer! Sledgehammer that I think's better than my... A sledgehammer that's much, much better than my current one. And an assault rifle.
What? What kind of world is this? Assault rifles and
sledgehammer. And fires fully automatic explosive ammo. That's nice.
Okay.
Oh, there's just... another teleporter core. What looks to be a really mean monster. What looks to be me landing on top of a really mean monster. What looks to be the surface. Just a little bit. But I just can't quite reach it. That's why I tell you to go adventuring. But no. Also, there's a fire.
Did you happen to notice it's raining fire?
Yeah, as I just said.
Well. Oh, okay. Ow.
Oh crap, I got
it
eaten.
It also hurts.
I need to make a dedicated transport room. With the big transporter item instead of the small one.
Just trying to get away from the raining fire. What the heck? This is biblical crap, dude. Sea and sulfur and stuff.
I think you can use a shield point directly upward to protect yourself. Hope you have a shield that's directly pointed upwards.
Of course. No, no.
Also, I'm really loving that pulse jump technology I got earlier. Ultra useful. Can't live without it. Oh, I found a little pixel dispensing thing. One of those little random capsules, and it just shot out all kinds of pixels.
Wow. Wish I had that problem.
I'm looking for oil. Surprisingly hard to find.
At the risk of you saying something smart aleckish, what's it look like, Tim?
It's black. It's called oil. What do you think oil looks like? That sense. Have you ever seen white oil?
Maybe I have. So, it wouldn't be the green oozing toxic waste type substance.
No. Definitely not oil of a high enough quality to use, for sure. That might be like ultra, like, yeah, poisonous oil. Bad stuff, yeah, basically. Holy crap. I have like really powerful hunting axes here. Darn. A lot of hunting axes. I'll use my hunting machine gun! Holy crap, this assault rifle is actually pretty good.
Yeah, I would think. It's kind of in the name, isn't it?
Plus it has explosive rounds, which is just awesome.
Yeah. And not at all overpowered. That's good.
It does take up quite a bit of energy to use the actual explosive rounds.
Hmm. You're never gonna believe what I just found.
What?
Mud.
Amazing.
Yeah. Enter!
I see some sort of giant fiery lava slime that I get the idea I do not want to mess with. And the inability
cool
to use
lava
fire.
Rock!
Oh crap, I'm dying a lot this time. It's not my fault my weapons suck! Well, actually it is.
I see.
You would think flying down to a planet that's labeled as the planet that is covered in oil across the surface, it would be easy to find some oil! I'm gonna try digging
that's
a little
creepy,
bit deeper.
Creepy, creepy music. What happened? What happened? I don't like it.
You got creepy music,
okay.
I guess?
I don't wanna leave. I'm scared. Okay, when did they bring out this crap, dude? That's just wrong. Yeah.
I feel like such a winner.
Yeah,
here.
It's Terminator-ish, I will say.
Oh, you get the off-brand Terminator music? I like that music.
Yeah. Yeah, it's good, but it's still creepy. So, are there any hints or directions as to where exactly this oil that's everywhere is found that I don't see anywhere?
No, because it's supposed to be everywhere. I feel like I see some sort of like golden colored.
Now,
like tungsten up above me. Triangle.
Is there a possibility that the people that live here didn't get that memo at all?
What do you mean?
That there's supposed to be oil?
What people that live here?
I don't know. Does anyone live here?
Well, there are a few shadow monsters I came across.
That's nice.
But can they really be classified as living?
Well, I'm pretty sure they can't be classified as people. So how about this cool volcanic rock? That must kind of be worth something, is it?
It's volcanic rock that's cool. What do you think it's worth?
Right. Yeah.
Not much. I'm trying to...
Oh, so this titanium...
Darn black tar, I thought I found oil. Also, black tar, you cannot jump, I noticed.
Titanium ore must be useless, is it?
No, titanium ore is ultra useful.
Good, because I'm getting it.
It has roughly 17,000 uses.
Hmm.
Give or take 7 trillion.
Kind of hope for more, but I'll work with it for now.
Stop trying to whistle crappy Terminator.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we can hum it.
Whoa, what?
I don't know.
There's a bunch of Urkius crystals down here.
It's unbelievable. What is it?
Those are those purple crystals you need to power the engines.
Oh, the off-brand dilithiums.
Yes, gotcha. Pretty much. They're glowing purple crystals.
Mm-hmm.
Now is it ringing a bell?
Remember, do not settle for second place.
Ooh, healing water.
If you power yours... Never mind. Can't move it. I was trying to do a plug here for Star Trek, man. What? I mean, I'm gonna get sued again.
I was gonna go sit in this healing water and heal.
Not a bad idea.
Actually, we gotta grab something so I can make a hot spring back home. Every starship needs a hot spring.
Hmm. Really?
Yes.
Sure. Okay, good. That's what I was thinking.
I'm kind of exploring a nice little cave. I see some red ore. I wonder if that's rubidium. Actually, I think it got removed. I thought for a second I just got redstone. I was gonna say, copyright?
No.
Yeah, there's all kinds of Urkai and crystals here. Fascinating.
Urkai. Oh no.
We can actually keep some healing water as a light source.
So how's your look for the abundant oil?
I've determined that was clearly false. Holy crap, I just fell in a giant pool of healing water.
Definitely worse things falling.
I'm like, oh no, I'm gonna die, and I end up falling in a giant pool of this stuff. Like, this stuff is really useful since it also glows.
Well, yeah, of course. Yeah, the music's definitely a markup, I must say.
Terran's music was always sexy.
Hmm. Not sure, but the sexy thing, I mean, I don't...
I found lava! Yeah,
Don't step in that.
I think that was all ruse by whatever those shadow people were in order to try and draw in more tourists.
Speaking of tourists, it just so happens I know one who has Fluff, who may need to go tour the scene of the poop harpy. And it's not me, just for the record. Yeah.
I have to sneeze.
You what?
I have to sneeze.
I feel that the intel we were given is somewhat completely wrong. How much oil do we need here? Anyway.
Just like a little bit. I think I need like one or three units in order to make a new bow.
Good, because that may be all that's on this planet, you know?
Perhaps we should try investigating another planet. This planet does not seem to be very bountiful after all.
Might be a good time to take a commercial break for, you know, commercialing. And taking doggo for pee.
Have fun with that.
I meant you.
We'll wait till I'm done with my little mining trip here. I'm actually still finding all kinds of neat stuff. Including some nice looking ore down there. I think that might be titanium.
I've got a lot of... Sorry. What'd you say?
Titanium.
Oh, titanium. It's titanium, anyway.
Titanium.
Yeah, I got a lot of that stuff.
That stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I'm using.
Oh, yes. Okay. What I've always wanted. Some volcanic ash. Now, no one can stop me from bulking. Oh, wow. This is crazy. You know what? I just seen a monster. I think it was a boss. What a stroke of luck. He didn't even notice me. You have to knock him off a cliff, and he was playing Pokemon Go. Just fell off. I win.
What?
Yay!
That's not random.
Yeah. Try to mix it up a little bit, you know?
You're playing Pokemon Go, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
I've got Neptunanium.
Okay.
What? Neptunanium!
Planet. Whatever. Break.
I guess it must be found most commonly on Neptune. One can assume.
Ooh. I found something. Oh, wow, that was a long way down. And I'm dead. So, step the ship from epic.
Oh, that was epic.
Yeah. Must pause for a moment for a commercial break. I'll be back shortly, folks, and...
Yeah, I think I've got...
This break's brought to you by...
I think I found hell, actually. Pee-pee. Give me a sec.
So do
yeah, beam
I,
up, actually. Beam up, beam up. Yeah, actually, I was falling towards hell, so I decided not to be in
He was
afraid.
Kind of looked like a ghoul.
No, it's beaming me back
ghoul.
Down. No, don't beat me back down.
Yeah, that sucks. Sorry about your luck, so... Farmer out for a moment. It's good to pee out of me.
Yeah, we need to fix the transporter for sure. Yeah,
I died. Maybe
I died because it warped me into lava.
It's like, you saved me just in time. Good, go back.
Blame you, Scotty. Okay. I hate you.
That's Scotty. Stop drinking and operating the transporter, jerk. Hooah.
We will be back after these commercial messages. Something quick to note. Lava and magma rock can be used as fuel, so make sure you invest in the lava and magma rock stocks today. And welcome back.
Thank you.
I was kind of saying to the whole recording thing since it's been like...
It's okay, I got wooden crates here. And copper bar.
You'll need and all those are
silver and gold bar. Okay, I'll take them all. All right, thanks, bye. Should I store anything while I'm here? Some of the items that I have already gotten, or no?
If you wish. I'm being really silent for the fact that we already started recording.
That's fine. All right, ready to go.
What's up? We're going down to the outpost to gather tech, as I said.
Right.
I'm actually being silent because I'm running Dokkan Battle and trying to make sure nobody knows. Wait, hang on a sec. Crap.
Self-rider. Beam down.
That is correct.
Which actually beams you up, then it beams you down.
But it has to transfer your energy signal upward in order to escape the shield because they're weakest near the top, obviously.
Yeah. Right. Yeah, anyway. Fancy transporter. Shall I take it or no?
What do you mean? Oh, yeah, the big teleport. We need to get there to get to the outpost again. Then there will be
one destination, and we don't even know where it is, so I'll go there, naturally. Right, well, good.
Again, go talk to the science-y guy.
Right, and where's he again?
He's inside the outpost. It should be on the right once you get there. As my phone keeps beeping because of bloody Skype.
Okay. Oops.
And I'm doing the Morph Ball quest. Oh wait, can I jump? Oh, I can jump.
Can't lie. Never mind, I got him. Never mind. I'm good.
Yeah, he should have a question mark / exclamation mark above his head.
He does.
Basically,
keep... Everyone should accept this. We've been developing technology that will enable the user to swiftly dash from one point to another.
I'm lacking
a few crucial components and take it. Good go.
Basically, just keep talking to him until you warp to an obstacle course.
Oh. So.
Just keep chatting him up.
Talking to you. Okay. Except. Ready.
No! You finished in front of me. That's fine. Now I should be able to get a...
How many...
Tech-cons!
Am I looking to pick up?
You'll get a total of 3. And crap, that's not worth very much.
Good. This obstacle course requires the use of the dash tech you've been given. To use it, double tap A or D and then...
Fair warning, it kinda sucks. So it's probably not going to be a very long friendship with it.
Well...
I don't think I need these. You have to get past some evil traps. I have faith in you, though. So I'm now going to have to mute my phone because it's really annoying. I'm debating whether I should sell my diamonds. I won't for now.
Do you need them for anything?
Nothing in particular, but I might need them in the future.
Well, if you don't need the money.
Well, I need it, but it won't get me anywhere close to enough.
Okay. So what am I actually supposed to be doing here?
Getting to the end of the obstacle course. Let me just... Oops.
Ah.
I accidentally threw my mouse.
That won't help. It's your fault.
Wait, I can cheat for you, I just realized. Crap.
I don't need to cheat, I can do it.
This is awkward.
I got to the end, I just didn't.
It doesn't let me use my normal tech. Yeah, those are- the doors only open for a limited time, but I'll just stay on the vine here. You have to dash past the ice beams. Somehow I just dashed into that and it didn't harm me.
Okay. Okay. Ah.
Press the button and walk in. then beam back to the base and keep talking to the dude.
Alright.
Hello, you there?
Yo, yeah.
That's a delayed reaction. My brain's slow, alright? I'm kinda tired. It's like 10 now. Quite a bit later than when we started, basically. Go talk to that dude because you now have a new tech. Basically, just keep spamming E and accepting quests and talking to him and making agreements that you don't have any clue what you're agreeing to.
I was gonna say, okay, right on, yeah, okay, except, yeah, sounds good, yeah, okay, yeah, and go, sure, of course. What am I doing?
This time you're getting the pulse jump. That you can double jump, basically.
You were basically enabled to enter a frying pan and be cooked. What?
It warped me back up. Yeah, whatever. So I'm going to ignore the Mad Hatter who just walked by. Lots of weird people show up in this place. I see I'm here. I'm sorry, I see I'm here. Dang it, you're ahead of me. Don't worry. The first one was the hardest one. This is obviously the easier one. I didn't actually fail my test, I believe. I think I got all jumps perfectly. Which makes it kind of funny that I'm failing here. Fail the jump? Pro tip, start from the platform on the right.
I don't know. Snap, crackle, pop, rice. Something. Well, that was much easier. That snapping in the background, by the way, is the sound of the future. Perhaps a broken finger.
That's rude.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey, how come I'm not doing the pulse jump now?
You need to get it from him. From creepy old man.
Did I just get it?
Yeah, you have to get it again.
The creep face.
You have to get it, like, outside. That's a special testing course. You had to make sure that it's safe. It doesn't make you implode instantly.
Alright. What did I not read this time? I'm gonna snap. How do we act?
Have you arrived yet? Have you arrived yet? Have you arrived yet? Yeah. Good. Now I'm warping then. This one's simple. Press F in order to go into the morph ball mode. Come on, it's not that hard.
Listen, I'm pretty sure we covered the, I'm not so big on the whole, you know, buttons.
Made it. Card taped underneath my keyboard. I have no idea how it got there.
Here.
It is a five of spades. Which now feel the back of it feels like adhesive, which means I'll remember that when we're playing poker.
Okay. Right. I heard that.
Oh, is that a quest?
Apparently, you don't talk to me anymore.
come right. We need to try and find you another quest then. I think Old Lady Exposition, far to the right in the ruins, has a quest, or maybe the creepy old dude. Also, there's a Neko on board I see somewhere, and it's telling me about them. Down in space bar.
Yeah, I know.
Not that far down. Huh. Wait, why is that offline again? Whatever. Talk to that guy. Orange beard here. What's he saying?
I'm pretty sure I pressed the wrong button.
Why?
I don't know. This guy?
Yes. Does he say anything or does he give you a shop?
He's trying to sell me crap.
Then no. Come follow me to the right.
See you later, jerk. I'm falling for that crap. Ah. Teleport or keep going?
Keep going. Go even further beyond. Talk to her. What'd she say? Right. Did you get a quest?
She said to find the penguin Pete at the ice.
Yes! Coast. Left! Come on! Left! Come on! Left! Come on! I'm getting really excited now.
Here?
No, Penguin Pete, not Penguin Teleporter. Or Teleporter Pete.
There is no Penguin Teleporter that I know of.
As for... Oh, I left admin on, I think. Whoops. I left that on for... I forget why I had it on, but I left it on. That explains why I wasn't losing energy earlier. Yeah, now I lose astronomical amounts of energy, as it should be.
It's telling me to go this way.
Actually, I don't lose any energy to Morph Ball anymore. I know, go talk to the guy I told you to talk to. Orangebeard, talk to him, speak with him. Then we
I
have
don't
to,
want to, talk to him.
Beam to your ship.
Him, really. Oh no! How do you do that? Okay.
Ow, I banged my head on the roof of your ship.
Yeah, it's not a classy one.
Now I'm shooting explosive ammo across it. The cat's looking at me funny.
I don't have a cursor anymore, it's gone.
Huh. This is why you don't get them from Value Village.
Yeah, can't. It's gone.
What? Bring out a gun. Which way is your character facing?
To the right.
Then move it left. What? Is it back?
No. I'm not entirely sure.
You disconnected.
Ah. That's why.
You jerk, you kicked me off your ship. How rude. You're not supposed to kick a girl off a ship, you know. Pretty sure about that.
Yeah. Well, folks, this is not a crash program. Demo.
Well, while I wait for him to come back, I'm going to go over my Skype chat because it looks like bad things are happening.
Wait a minute. Are you Skyping in the middle?
Well, what else am I supposed to do? Sit waiting for you.
So do I just launch it now? Quicker?
Well, I think it's okay, I have to re-invite you then. No, the grid. Now, join!
No. Uh-huh. Alright. I joined. Ooh. Now. I'm at my ship! Yay! I think.
Alright, I need to re-add you. Invite sent.
And accepted.
Warp sent.
Yes. Oh my goodness, hi. Put that down. See how big my ship is? Yep, I'm out.
You have to use the sail terminal. Where'd you go?
Joking. We expect someone to do when you come into the ship and start firing off stuff everywhere. Hey, work, you're gone. Haha. The what?
The sail, the AI, the robot, the blue Cortana guy to the right, near the front of the ship.
Gotcha.
Talk to him.
I don't like him, right?
Then select missions. Then select the mining place. That's the name of it.
And red shirt deploy. This is a one-way trip. What? I don't know.
Probably don't feel very safe, do you?
No.
Have you arrived?
Not a great deal. No, I think. Wow. This is a long warp.
It'll take a while to warp since you are loading in an entire mission.
I think he messed it up. I don't trust him. There's something wrong. I don't know.
Tell me what.
Anticipation happening. Yeah. I'm here. Somehow.
Alright. Wait for me. Keep in mind, if you die, I don't think you'll be able to finish the mission. We'd have to restart from the very beginning all over again.
Rage quit. Gotcha.
Also, it's blooming with the stealth. No, I really
appreciate how they. Now I'm putting this really trippy music, huh?
This door is supposed to Let's find some light. Now remember to stay calm no matter what happens.
We need immediate emergency extraction, oh no!
What is this, XCOM? We need emergency evac! Now!
So, what do these
Ooh, a silver pickaxe, mine.
I'm glad we're here for my mission.
Which is why you shouldn't have a problem if I take some souvenirs for myself. You stay here. I'll go look for a way through this gate.
Really? I'm just gonna stay
over here
and do nothing?
No, come over here.
No, I don't know. No, I'm leaving. I'm here.
Come over here.
No, I'm sleeping. Shh. Don't wake me up. Wow, what is that noise? A terrible dream. Wow, Huh?
Here, I'll leave you a flare. I'll leave you a flare. Stay here. I have to go and look for a power source. Ah, hey, look, here's a switch. What could possibly go wrong? Ah, there is a pink Majin Buu-like monster. I totally did not see that coming. This is not at all scripted.
Oh no.
There we go. Eliminated.
How you doing?
You know we don't have to kill them all.
Oh, cool.
fall behind.
Hey, I'm exploring. What do you want?
Yeah, you'll be exploring being lost soon. I think I see a console. What could possibly go wrong? This hammer I have is really handy. It like disintegrates them in one hit. Yeah, the evil laugh is kind of unnerving. Crappy space suit. Crappy throw. It's so fun to kill all these things. Too bad you're not here. Alright, they removed that passage. Which means I'll have to probably go over.
What the heck? There's a guy. Can I get his stuff?
No!
Got all kinds of tools.
Stop what? Trying to murder people! The Prime Directive!
He's helping me out.
I know! But the Prime Directive forbids senseless violence like this.
Should I mine these crystals or what?
You can't. You can't break any blocks here. That's why I said we should get moving, but you're like, apparently you're like, if that was very odd things to make, you go.
Can't get any of their goodies?
No. Are you still trying to rob people?
No. And Bora, where'd you go?
I've gone like way ahead. I went right, I think, then down some, then left some maybe. And perhaps middle some. I mean, I've been doing a lot of work. You have a compass just below, just to the bottom right of my name. That shows you which direction I am. Got it?
Yeah. I think.
Actually, that should be yes, Captain Hatsune Miku. Not yeah.
Yes, whoever you are.
Feelings hurt.
Well, one of the workers had a feeling that these persons weren't safe, so I'm gonna report them.
Well, they have murdered everybody. Stop dying. It's inconveniencing me. Interesting. I think he has. I think he has died. What have you done?
Nothing. Did I?
Sorry, dude. That sounds like you did something. What? Why are all these chests empty?
I'm probably about to die, though. That's bad. Okay.
Don't die.
Well, I actually have zero health left, but
Why can't I need your help? I'm at the boss room.
On my way. Where's that?
At the end of the dungeon that I just went through alone.
You should wait.
I would have been here for an hour.
Well, my peril is currently like a lot of morphs anyway, I'll tell you that.
Alright, I think that means you're starting to get close. Just remember, keep moving. Generally, if you're running into all kinds of monsters, it might be a bad. It might mean that you're going the wrong way, as I have killed like everything on the- everything that's ever been alive. That's how much dead I've done. That's how much dead I've done. It's also how much English I've done.
Hey, I got a space suit chest thing.
Wait, what? Where? What?
I'm walking around, man.
Get over here, then!
I got an achievement, I guess.
What's it for?
I have no idea.
Ah, a piece of crap. What was the achievement called?
No idea.
What color was the achievement? Can you give me that?
No. I don't generally notice. That's gotta be bad.
Just use some medical items first. They get your butt cheeks over here.
Do I have any medical items? I don't think.
No salve, no band-aids, no nothing. What kind of discount store did I get these crew members?
It's a crap. They just came in and whacked me with a hammer. I thought they were on my side.
The giant monster demon? Go and interact with your transporter. What do you get? What options do you get? You should be able to warp to me. I don't want any more excuses.
Well, I don't want to give you any. Oh, wait now.
Interact with the transporter. What does it say?
Beam to ship.
The transporter?
Oh.
I thought you said you died.
The actual one that I came in on?
Oh, yeah. Right, you respawned here. Never mind, just go right if I'm correct, then go right. I'm coming back to pick you up. I don't know how much of this episode's been spent with me just sitting in this at the bottom of this little mining shaft.
Actually, I'm almost to the same spot I was not long ago. Oh, there. There! I went to the left, that's why. Ow.
See, this is why you should be careful.
Come on! Quit fooling around.
I was just grappling my way down. You remember the scoop? Hit all the levers with red switches above them so we can activate the super weapon.
Yeah.
I hope the morphle makes me immune to damage. Now.
Did you already get that one?
Yeah, that's why it has a blue light above, like the one up there that I activated and then you turned off.
Huh.
Best
you
teammate ever.
Activate them.
Activate all the ones with red lights above them, which is now all of them. And don't just follow me, because that's not going to get you very far. And we'll go for the...
I don't know what's going on. That hurt.
Best teammate ever.
Not really.
My sentiments exactly.
So, say that again. I do have to remind you, though, that I am not, very good with, you know,
crap.
Keyboards and whatnot.
Yeah, excuses. There we go, I killed it.
See that? See, my very presence seems to... Yeah.
Or maybe you can just... I'll accept the fact that I just did all the work. Up to the top right.
Yeah, wait now. I'm getting thanks. No problem, my friend. I'm here to help.
Actually, he's completely silent. He's not saying a word.
He talked to me.
No, he isn't.
He said something to me. Yes, he did.
You're delusional now. Yes, you are.
No, I we know the truth.
I found
the work is done here.
There's a diamond here.
Thanks.
What the crap? You just took everything. I do all the work and you get everything.
It's my mission. Want some?
Oh, no, you keep it.
Well, thank you. I did earn it, I must say.
You did do crap! I need everyone right now, vote in the comments, who should have got the items? Like, do that right now, like, just pause the video, or maybe just let it play and listen to us probably argue, and comment right down below.
What do I do now?
Use the teleport to warp out. Then go and complete... Then you just have to go and complete two quests, and you'll be done with your quests. Which then means we'll need plant fibers so we can get healing items and ropes, something both of us have, like, none of.
Where are we going?
Go complete your quest and turn it in.
Okay. Achievement. I'm hopeful. Alright, we're now repairing the fiddle drive, though.
Faster than light.
Wow.
What?
I'm just wondering how, you know... Why penguins, man? Just penguins.
So?
I generally prefer to have my ship worked on by non-penguin. Alright, keep going. Or teleport.
Go back to the creepy old lady and talk to her, and then she'll have a quest for you to go and scan all the shops.
She's definitely creepy. Yes, she's definitely creepy. Alright, good, thanks. Oh, yeah, sure. And, Yeah, get my way.
This is one of our heroes. Wow, there's a day cycle of 7 souls. I have to see that.
Okay. Where am I supposed to be going here?
Have you talked to her? What's your current quest?
To scan objects, learn more about the...
Alright, if you hit N, you have to bring up your magnifying glass. You'll notice it's now an upgrade. It has a flashlight module, and anything you haven't scanned is blue. Okay... Hello.
Yeah. It's still my only thing I don't understand really is that it's what am I?
Go back to the outpost to the left and scan all the green items.
You said a blue.
Yes, blue items are ones you haven't scanned, but there's a specific set of quest essential items that will be green, and we will find these green items, and we need them to progress in the quest. Got it?
Yeah. Absolutely, maybe. there's one.
Maybe I'll go and use my spare Arceus crystals to try and get them to devour you.
That's not nice.
What's not nice?
The devouring of me.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, it's like a dead end here.
How's your mission going?
On the left? Good. If I go down off this big drop off on the left at the end on the far left, dead?
What? Oh, off the map? Yes. If you jump off the map, you will definitely die. I say as I watch your arrow go straight down. Can we get a slow clap in here?
Next. Hey, good news. Kept my progress.
So, like, how far is the ball?
Where am I? What?
How far is the bar? What do you mean, where are you?
I don't know. It's like halfway, but suddenly this looks like a totally different world.
Oh, you're on a different planet? Yeah, you beam down instead of warping to the outpost. Just warp there.
I have a transcript of a failed outgoing radio message with automated lock. Oh, response.
What?
This was picked up earlier. So,
one
what
sec,
do I do?
I have to
back
fix this.
Up or what?
Yes, one sec. Fixing. And we're back.
Kinda. So,
While the farmer goes off and does that, I am going to fly back over to the planet I was at. And once he is ready, he will warp to us.
Everything's going fine. Don't worry. So, are all the shops in that central section or what?
Well, actually, there are some below. I'm actually going to bring this back up.
So you're telling me to go down where you told me never to go before?
Yes.
So I don't have to go back the direction of the creepy lady, do I?
You have to go back there to turn the quest.
Yeah. But that's, yeah. So now you want me to go to H-E double hockey stick, right? Yay!
Hell's not down there. Hell's on Skype, obviously.
I don't know. Take the word on it.
That's what my chat room's called. So hell is officially on Skype. Oh crap. There's a bunch of flying cats? In the meantime, I'll be exploring a planet.
Well, I only have one minor problem. I've run out of places to scan. I don't know where else to go.
We'll get all the shops. I think just search the whole outpost, the actual building. You can do it. I believe in you. Not just because I don't want to have to go over there. I could actually get the paint launch, I just realized. And that power generator. Why am I doing this?
I don't know. It's not talking much.
Because I'm busy mining all kinds of things, doing important work, saving the galaxy.
Yeah. There's some creepy thing with, like, I don't know. Freaky ponytail going on. Follow me. Ah! I gotta go return to the creepy lady.
Don't worry, it's probably just an assassin there to kill you.
Not very good.
That's what you think. Until suddenly realize your drink's been spiked and bam, you're dead!
Or I'm already dead, I don't know. So it happened? This is, the pain. Well, can't get much worse than I have to go back to the creepy old lady. Hello, creepy old lady. Why are you floating in the air?
Because she's on a hover chair, like Professor Xavier.
I was thinking more like Yoda, but okay. Right, I completed a quest. She wants me to do more. Really? Okay. Sure.
Yeah, now she'll tell you to scan objects to find foreign clues on a foreign star system.
That's not here, though, right?
Well, it is called a foreign star system, so not that one. It's sort of in the name.
Alright, smart guy. Beam up?
No, beam middle.
So that it for now? Am I done for now?
Well, you have to beam over here, because I need to gather resources from all the resources I was trying to save you!
No. What?
What, you thought you could just use up all my resources and go?
I'll pay you back more. Go on.
Where are you going?
I don't know. But I feel I've done enough for one galactic day.
Stop trying to slack.
I can see you reluctantly agree. Oh, I'm slacking.
Just get over here.
No, why? What do you mean?
Because those resources won't pay for themselves.
Well, then I quit your crew.
I guess we gotta do this on off screen. Anyhow, thank you all for watching. This has been Cloud without the farmer.
Hey, at least I wasn't here in just spirit.
No idea what you're talking about. And I'll see you all in about 7.965 hours, I believe.
Light years. I mean, I stopped now. Thanks for putting up with me.
Oh, see ya.